Hello, this is Jose Luis here at Parametric Camp, and welcome to a new playlist that we're recording right now, which is going to focus on the development of a Grasshopper plugin that I would like to build together with the Parametric Camp community, which is going to hopefully help folks be able to access online machine learning tools and neural networks, such as, for example, text to image with OpenAI, text completion using ChatGPT, sentiment analysis using IBM Watson, and basically a plugin that is going to focus on accessing online API tools that are machine learning oriented. So what I would like to make this playlist about is basically give you a glimpse of how I think of a project, how do I structure it, how do I plan for like a large tool that I want to build for the community, and give you a sense of how the development process of such a project may look like. So it's going to be a little rough, it's almost like improv, if you will, but hopefully some of the videos will give you enough interesting information about certain aspects of Grasshopper plugin development on one end. Another thing that you might be able to take away from this playlist is the idea of how to organize like a large project into the steps and how to develop those steps. And maybe you actually get to learn also some of the technical aspects of Grasshopper development, C# development, API requests, API calls, network communication, and some of those things. If you're watching this video right now, which is temporary, it means that we still haven't finished recording the entire playlist. I will redo this video whenever the full thing is done. But also, it also means that because this is a community project and I want to build this not just by myself, but along all the beautiful and smart people who join me in the live streams and in our Discord, perhaps if you're watching this video, you still have the opportunity to join the development team and to perhaps contribute a component, some icons for the plugin, some descriptions, some sample files, etc., whatever you want, all right? So if you want to do that, make sure to join us on the Discord server, and there will be some kind of channel called Community Projects or something like that, where we will be having conversations as a team, as part of the development of this plugin, which I think we are nicknaming right now the Brain plugin, but I'm not sure about that, all right? But any help will be welcome, and of course you will be properly credited when this project actually gets out of the door, all right? So without further ado, let's start slowly but incrementally building this plugin. And probably the next video will be some kind of planning or some kind of like writing up what do we want to do with this project and what are the main goals, okay? Beautiful, thank you, and see you in the next videos. Bye.